I have promised my dad, the day I came back from Hyderabad, I'm going to Mumbai, and I promised my dad that the day you have planned me to send, you don't tell me one day or the other, just tell me the day you're sending, in the morning at 8, back to back after tour. And I said I'll go for 2 months, because dad always said that do something different. That's what I want to do. And that's it. Thank you. And so luckily today I got this opportunity to share my experience, and I am really proud that today is Teachers Day and I'm meeting all the teachers. So happy Teachers Day to all my lovely teachers and long-time teachers who really bring this knowledge education. As a token of love, I would like to give a small tribute to CSR on behalf of all the teachers, the Bhagavad Gita, which is one of the most rarest one, because it's made up of such paper that it would grow master for years and years. And as we know, Bhagavad Gita gives a lot of knowledge, and everything of our life is being made up of Bhagavad Gita. Like even I studied a lot of stories in the Bhagavad Gita, and if you quote it, every single thing in life, whatever you do, everything is written in this book. Every single thing. If you spend only 5 minutes reading one line, it will give you a lot of education with this Bhagavad Gita. Second thing, for all the teachers, I can't give you anything because I can't afford it because you're my guru, but as a word of love, I would like to share the book which I have been referred from Prime Minister Modi ji. It's called The Unposted Letters. I'm not sure if anyone has read it. Yeah. That book, I don't read books at all. I'm not a book reader. But this book has